Hello, XXX people.
Ah, shut up, everybody. Hello, black belts. I'm Winther, and I'm not alone here today again.
It's Hello. A speed challenge. Wait, who's that?
Hi. It's Petey Boo, the it's guy an intruder. Who no one knows.
Wait. I thought this was a speed challenge duel. What is this craziness?
It's a trial.
A trial.
A trial. Ooh,
it's a okay. trial.
A word I made up just for the occasion.
It's a now trial. I'm
even less likely to win.
Guilty! Guilty!
Right. So, yeah. Today we're doing Bergons. Horrible. Okay. Bergasms and Brian's most recent speed challenge duel challenge in which they cure a zombie villager as fast as possible. Which requires a weakness potion and a golden apple and one zombie villager.
Yep.
Hooray.
Playing on hardcore on a seed that none of us have seen before and each of us will contribute to. And yeah, standard speed challenge rules. And by the way, I was asked before, they did allow F3 because they ended up using F3 at one point in their video.
Okay.
It's hardcore, not creative. Okay.
All right, so...
What so for the seed, are we doing two adjectives or an adverb and an adjective?
Two adjectives.
Okay, so who gets the noun?
I'll take it.
Okay. I'm ready.
Okay, I'm ready as well.
All right, I guess I'll say my word last, just so.
Okay, I'll go first. I have round.
Round?
Yes, as in circular.
I have short.
Short.
We have a round, short light bulb.
Light bulb.
Well, I guess it is
all
round.
All one word, all lowercase?
Indeed.
Okay. Or should we do a short, round light bulb?
Just do round, short.
Okay.
All right. I guess we're ready to get into it then.
Yep.
Hopefully right. I spelled the light bulb correctly.
LIGHTBULB?
Yes.
Got it. All right. Okay. Good luck to both
not
of you.
Gore, so don't die.
Yes.
Okay. Create new world.
Okay, I spawned facing vines and dirt. I'm on a beach next to a jungle and an ocean, obviously.
Great.
I am in the jungle.
I am in a forest. I'm an idiot!
We could just let her get into this.
No, I typed the seed in the world name instead of seed.
Oh, okay. I'm just going to stay in pause. Let's just stay where we are and stay paused.
I'm coming.
At least that's easy to fix.
Yep. Ready to go in 3, 2, 1, go. All right.
Hey.
I'm off punching trees. There are a lot of trees.
Nether's nice, right, guys?
Already there, huh? That's nice.
Yeah, I was real quick. I just found the portal.
There are lots of things that go into this that are very easy to overlook while you're in the overworld, and you don't think about it until after you're already in the Nether, trying to get this stuff, and you're like, oh wait, I forgot to collect XXX. It's something that kind of happened to us with the,
You know, I don't want to be collecting porn.
When I was trying this challenge on my own, I lost so much time looking for gold, and then I realized it wasn't all hardcore, so I just needed the nuggets.
Are we supposed to be in 1.4.7, by the way?
I'm in 1.4.6, personally. I don't
know.
Doesn't change
but not
anything.
The snapshots.
Right, not the snapshots.
Okay.
Hmm.
So...
Are you happy that you're not hearing my sounds coming through the Skype call?
Oh yeah, that's awesome.
Yep,
I very rarely hear them anyway, so whatever. But yes.
Yeah.
Hello.
Is that your spacebar? Clench, clench, what? Clench.
Yes, I have a mechanical keyboard. Deal with it.
Mechanical keyboards are funny.
Mine's biochemical.
Oh, well...
Now, of course, he has 12 defensive stuff. You know, I can.
I don't think that actually exists.
Petey Boo just gave me an awesome idea. I'll just call you IXXX from this moment onward.
Yeah, I kind of thought about that. You know, I discovered something on the Minecraft wiki that I was very glad to discover, and that is that axes actually break leaves slightly faster than your hands do. As well as, I think swords do that also, but apparently axes do.
I think they should do so that if you break leaves with an axe, the axe doesn't lose durability.
It should lose durability, just maybe not
No, it shouldn't, because there's that stuff that... it actually, like, an enchanted shovel is faster than an axe. It's better.
An enchanted axe is better than a shovel.
No, yeah, but it takes a shovel takes three times as less materials to make.
I think they're changing that in 1.5. Like, things are used for they don't get any faster on things that they aren't meant to.
The efficiency still works as long as the block is dropped, but not nearly as well as it used to. Yeah, it's a very, very slight increase on the wrong material types.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have been playing in the snapshots, but I haven't really tried.
Yeah.
So, I don't think I need that, but I'll get it anyway. Hey, come here.
Hashtag Minecraft.
What?
It's a hashtag Minecraft.
Yes. Sounds like a good thing. Okay. So... actually, I will need that. So let's do that.
Ha-ha.
And the vagueness starts.
I'm so winning this.
Hooray.
It's not like you have the same resources inside as I do.
Totally not.
We might have went in totally different directions.
I doubt that.
There's only one direction to take, and that's my direction.
Yep.
It's the only logical way.
No. That direction is mine. I went there first.
Oh, sorry. I'll turn around then.
You guys don't get direction? You're weird.
Ha! I did not get it.
That will be useful.
All right.
Well, it will be useful if it does certain things. There we go.
And as usual, in a speed challenge, I'm doing everything in a not speedy way.
Yeah. I have found something that might be useful to me, but I will need to be doing stuff first. I am being vague.
You are, but that's okay.
I hope I find a zombie underground that is of the villager variety.
Zombie.
Really, it doesn't matter until the very, very end if you find one. Unless you're gonna, like, I don't know, throw him an item and make him stick around or something.
Dang it, he knows.
Well, even then, it's only a 45% chance on hard that'll work.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
But if you're in the Nether, then he'll be unloaded, right? And
no, once they have the item, it'll be. Oh, you mean he'll just stick around without the item, because they won't respawn. I see what you mean.
What?
That's a possibility.
What?
Exactly.
We're speaking in code.
Don't bother.
But you have an advantage.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I need that.
I'll pick up
badly.
This flower. That's how
I've
I'll
got a, I've
wait,
got a
I
pretty poor track record with these speed challenge duels.
I have a poor record as well. I've never won.
that's true.
So where is that thing? There the thing is.
Oh, that poor squid.
Ink isn't part of this challenge, Winther.
But...
nope, still not. Okay, and also...
so my entire strategy revolves around finding a mine shaft and getting, like, all the resources I need there.
Oh.
Sounds pretty viable, right?
Yeah, that seems like a good idea.
No!
Ooh, okay.
That was terrible! But I like this.
What?
You fell in a giant hole, but also found a good cave system.
Yes.
That's just a wild guess. I really have no idea.
Well,
oh. Oh.
Did you find your mineshaft?
No, he found a zombie villager.
That might what also be something. The?
What is going on here?
Where is here?
Here in my world. In my several world. Things. Why is this happening? Is there something missing here? No, it just happened.
Hmm.
Okay, you're saying words that are vague. It's pretty cool.
I found four zombies out in the open under the sun burning, but there's no cave entrance anywhere from which they could have come.
Huh.
Did you butcher? Oh,
that was... Oh, I just missed it. Uh-oh. Minecraft crashed.
Oh!
Pause.
Dun dun dun!
Pause?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, well, okay. Are we pausing?
Actually, now I'm recording and it's not in a full screen. That's great.
Hmm.
Oh, and I got set back about 10 seconds, but whatever.
All right.
Okay.
At least now I know where to go.
Minecraft is working in our favor. That's what you're saying.
Actually, I sabotaged the PT's computer.
Oh.
Obviously.
Good move.
I like... For my settings, I play in full screen but record at 720p, so right now it's just playing in 720p, so it's like the same thing.
How can you do that?
It's DX Tori, I don't know.
Ooh. Mm.
Ooh. That other program that people use.
That interests me.
Oh, jeez.
I need a hole.
Oh, jeez.
You need a hole?
I'm not finding one.
This is a moment.
Okay, I'm not comfortable with both of you doing evil laughs at the same time while I'm doing a duel with you guys, or whatever.
I'm the one who is supposed to be evilly laughing here.
Hmm.
All right. Why are there no cave entrances anywhere on this seed?
That's what I'm thinking.
Yes.
Let's
knock this off.
It's very possible that you and I actually are in the same place, Winther.
No. I'm pretty sure it is a single player.
Yeah. On our worlds, respectively. You know what I mean. Whatever.
Nope.
Seems like it could be possible. I'm gonna need to do this.
Hello, guys. Oh man,
hello, guys.
That's a lot of guys.
Wow, that is useful. Okay.
No! I need that.
This is not being very productive.
So says that all uses of F3 are okay?
Oh yeah, I have F3 on my screen right now for some reason. I don't even know why.
Aww.
Saving that screenshot just in case.
Hmm.
What? Why do I not have this thing I picked up before?
Dang it.
Luckily, I checked.
Okay.
I stole it from you.
That
you
seems
jerk.
Likely.
Mm-hmm.
How many of those do I have? Okay, I have that many of those. So let's get this many of these.
Oh.
I am saying words.
Yup, you are.
Actually, I need that many plus one. I think you all know what I'm talking about now.
I don't know, but I'm doing stuff, and it's awesome.
Okay, this is the boring stuff.
No, I'm doing awesome stuff.
No, this mine is the boring stuff.
Oh, okay.
I can't believe I wasted so much time just... Here it is!
Okay.
No, you can't do it. It's a girl thing.
I can do whatever I want.
I believe in you, Petey.
You can be a girl if you want to.
Yeah, you really can.
Stuck down.
Trust me. Okay.
the heck? Okay. No, not that. I was saying what the heck is something that happened in my game.
Oh, I see.
It was appropriate either way.
Yep.
Yes. That is a wonderful sound, isn't it, viewers of my channel? That is not as wonderful of a sound, or not sound, sight.
So... Okay, how much do I end up with here?
Three?
I don't like... Not three, actually. This is... not the greatest.
I don't like that. Why am I not doing that action that I should be doing?
This is a bit risky.
Yes, do yes. Risky stuff.
Okay. That's what I like to hear. Support from you guys.
I never unsupported you.
Oh, thank you.
Let's do aww. This.
Petey, you have just made a access day.
Have I?
Yep.
I'm not unsupported. Petey does not hate me.
Like me.
Okay, let's go here and get something that we may or may not need.
Oh man, I just had one of those lumens.
It's gonna hurt.
I just had one of those lumens.
You got something that you need?
No, where I suddenly was afraid I wasn't recording. Okay. Sometimes they happen like 20 minutes in. Oh my god, am I recording?
Are you recording?
Yeah, I am. I think.
Oh. That's boring.
I am... There are too many things. Too many things wanting to kill me.
I like this.
I would like this if I could see things.
Oh, this is very nice. Oh no! This is terrible! Freak! 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 No! No! No.
That's not what I wanted to do.
No.
You missed your game.
No. No. Bad.
Let's actually... Are you having trouble there, Winter?
Yeah, that was... My sword broke at kind of the wrong moment.
Okay, I see something I could use. But, before we use it, let's go do other things that we may need that will protect us for a longer time than not doing anything at all. I am not being vague at all. What are you talking about?
Iron!
Oh.
You're at that stage. I see.
Yeah, I'm at the stage of full iron.
Yeah, no, I was actually referring to Petey. Because it was like, it's protect ourselves, so it's like iron. No?
Oh, I see.
Okay, well, what I was saying was that I have full iron armor.
I think you're doing this challenge wrong, Petey.
Yeah, I'm going lightweight. Yeah.
Let's see. Why did I do that? I need to do
though I might pay the price later. We'll see.
Drop it! There we go. Doo, doom, doom,
doo, 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 doo. Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Alright, guys. I got fire resist pots.
Awesome.
You guys don't know what to do now.
I think you're doing this challenge wrong.
No, it's that way I can make the... I don't know.
How nice, I just took a screenshot. Now this moment will be remembered forever. Go away! I have a mosquito problem.
I could die pretty soon, so I'm just gonna throw that out there. Just a heads up.
I don't think that's a good idea. Happen.
What did I see down here that was useful? Oh, yes, that. Did I see anything that might be deadly down here? Probably. Yep, that thing is deadly.
She'll go ahead and take that. For no good reason.
Hello, deadly thing.
Nah, it's worthless. Okay.
Oh, that deadly thing is trying to kill me. Let's try going this way, maybe? Let's not go that way. That way looks bad. Let's close off that way. I'm totally not in a cave, guys.
Yeah, definitely not.
I thought you were... Oh, okay. If you hadn't said that, I would have assumed you were in a nether fortress.
Oh.
Hmm. I like the sound.
I am not in a nether fortress, sorry.
Alright.
At least I would have proven that there was a nether fortress easy enough to find.
I'm going to remember to do this this time, since it's allowed.
That's useful. That's not as useful.
This will not be a repeat of our invisibility potion challenge, and I'm going to make sure of it.
Okay. What are you referring to?
Our invisibility potion challenge.
Yeah. What are you referring to? What are you going to not repeat?
The invisibility potion challenge.
Yeah, but what part of it?
The part that was bad for me.
The village finding?
Yeah, definitely. I'm looking for a village right now, guys.
Well, it's
that's where you find
the
zombie
idea.
Villagers, right?
Yeah.
Is a place you can find zombie villagers? Uh-oh. Let's do this before I die.
Okay. I think you should allow yourself to die instead. Just a suggestion.
Well, I have found something useful.
Here it is. I am looking.
Step one completed.
Hooray.
You're still at step one?
Yes, of course.
I think every single one of these things in my inventory could be counted as a step of some sort. Aside from maybe those.
Those are not useful. Those exact things right there.
Yeah.
Let's do something intelligent and not what I was about to do.
That's an idea.
It is.
I've never thought of that.
Splashy, splashy, splashy.
You already have splash potions, Winter. God.
No, I think she's swimming.
Oh. Aww. You ruined it. Okay, I think this is enough. I should be putting these in the right place. The right place being my feet.
Oh.
Boots.
This.
Boops.
So lava's pretty crazy, huh?
Yep. Oops.
That was a mistake.
Okay, I lost this.
The challenge.
No, not the challenge. Not the challenge.
You quit.
No? Yes, I thought it was. I'm too good for this, and it was an unfair challenge to you guys to play against me.
Where does all that stuff keep going?
Crippled child thing all over again. I'm sorry for bringing that up.
Let's do intelligent things, people.
Like hitting a crippled child? Aww. Where did it go? It was here a moment ago!
Your sense of morality?
Tat has never been there in the first place.
Oh, okay. Spikes of lagginess.
Are they lag spikes?
I think that might be another way to call them, yes.
Okay, it did not do what I was expecting it to do, which is good.
So you're a pessimist, is what you're saying. When things don't go the way you're expecting, it's actually good.
No, but sure.
Ow.
I thought my train of logic actually made sense there.
Logic? Me?
Oh, okay.
Surely you just.
Clearly you guys don't know each other very well. And
oh
now
God.
I feel like you proved me wrong.
I'm stupid, guys.
That's good.
But
sorry.
I can make what I've done not entirely stupid. Well, no, I can't, but I can fix
what
I've done. So you
can Forrest Gump it, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Okay. Come down here. Come down here.
What the
Don't
heck? Okay, I'll take this.
Whoa,
as a sign.
My goodness.
Did you die?
No, no. Everything's cool.
I think he died, Winter.
You can do it. You can do it.
I would have to tell you if I died.
You
oh,
can
yeah.
Die.
Achievement get.
Did you win already?
No. Unless the challenge was to get an achievement. In which case, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I guess I'll just go the normal way.
Okay, that's not useful. Let's.
Okay.
Do this.
That had to be there. Never mind.
Ah, stop spiking whenever I'm next to dangerous things. Oh boy.
Stop spiking his drinks, everyone.
How did you know?
Good thing I'm not drinking the potions.
Okay. I guess that's a good thing.
Weakness potions are Minecraft's Rohypnol. Oh boy.
I don't know why I'm doing what I'm doing. I guess I'm just waiting for you guys to catch up, so I'm doing time-consuming things.
Oh, I see. That's nice of you.
But this time-consuming thing might save time in the future.
So it's like time investment.
Yeah.
Or like a... Oh, God, that was a long lag spike. That's not fair.
Yes, it is!
Should probably get a better computer.
So all this effort for this?
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll do that. I didn't realize that was the answer. I'll just, yeah. You made it so clear in a way that no one else could have.
I'm good like that, aren't I?
Yes. Come down.
Just 20 more seconds.
All right. Okay. It's being pushed down.
Freak me, this stinks so badly.
Well, Winter, we could have, you know, let you have a bathroom break.
Lots of soap.
Oh, God. That's... No, don't bring that up.
Uh-oh. We have delved into
some... Ah! No, you! Bad guy! Yes, explode! Yes!
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Okay, this is very nice.
I'm playing a game of spleef with the gas, and I am losing. I'm dead. I'm about to die. Dead. I'm out.
Oh.
Damn it.
You were in the nether.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, whoa. Let me do smart things. Now that I have, you know, a 50% chance of winning. So, you died to a ghast.
Yes.
That's a pretty honorable death.
Is it?
It is.
What kind of achievement did you get?
Holy crap.
Return to Cinder.
Oh, I see. Holy cow, you've been in the nether for quite a bit.
Yeah. Probably too early. I probably should have armored up first.
So, Winter, are you in the nether?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. No, that's actually a serious question.
Yeah.
And
I can't tell if you're being serious or not.
Wait, serious?
She's not. That's my guess.
Okay, I'll just tell you. I still haven't found a cave system that actually goes down to layer 30.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Well, that's unfortunate. Let's hope I don't die in this not nether fortress.
So yeah, look at this amazing footage. Also, Ix, do you want to guest star in here?
Guess the what?
You give us your amazing commentary while we play.
Sure. Yeah, I'll continue to talk every now and again.
Yay! Here, you can have these chain pens.
Okay. How are you giving these to me?
Is that a sound I like?
Email?
Well, no, it's not. It's a sound that terrifies me beyond all words, but...
Okay, ghast.
No.
I haven't even found a lava pool! I found one, but it was on the surface, and I walked past it because I stole it from caves.
Well, this would be useful in any other situation.
Well, that was a lot of effort to place down a furnace. Also, it wasn't needed.
I'm not getting too lucky here.
Shut up.
For First world problems.
Aww.
In a fortress, not getting blaze spawns.
Oh.
Sigh.
Okay. Ah, I need a miracle to catch up. Give me a lava pool.
Oh, I found one on the surface, which was pretty awesome.
Around chickens?
Just in case you want to know, there, right below our spawn, was a mineshaft.
Oh, fucking...
that's nice.
I walked so far away from spawn. I was looking out.
So you probably found gold too then.
Yep, I found a chest with a single piece of gold and some melon seeds. Which, you know, now that I have nether wart, I can have health potions if I ever grow them.
You can have health potions and the golden apple.
That's it, I'm leaving.
That one piece.
Bye. Okay, this is not good. Winter's gonna catch up.
I am 1,200 blocks away from spawn, and I haven't found a single piece of gold. How am I going to catch up?
Have you been going underground?
Yes, I've been underground this entire time, and this cave system is like the worst I've ever seen.
Oh.
You know, I'm going to win simply because both of you are going to die.
Oh, jeez. That's two more than I was expecting.
Guests, not blazes. Guests.
Blazes.
No, guests.
No, blazes.
No, they're not blazes. They look like blazes, but they're not. Trust me, I can recognize the fake ones.
Okay, let's just sit right here and do absolutely nothing. That's a good thing to do. Just sit here and do nothing while
that's
we...
That's how speedruns work.
No! I nearly killed myself, by the way.
Can we redo? Wait.
That would just be silly.
Was there a nearly in that sentence?
What?
Yeah, he nearly killed himself.
Oh, damn it.
Wait. Damn it, I'm stupid. And I am pointing out why I'm stupid in my game here.
Cave entrance! Cave entrance! Hooray! Cave entrance!
Oh, I thought you were saying you found one.
Here, I have a pork chop. Come here, cave entrance. I know you want to be entered.
What if a hole just ripped in the ground in front of you whenever you did that?
I'd jump in, yeah.
I would be kind of afraid to approach it.
No.
Also, I probably put down the mouse for a bit and stopped playing Minecraft for a week. But that's just me.
That's not good.
Are you okay?
No. I am full of possible death.
You're full
Why
of death.
Why is it just possible? Damn. That's funny.
Are you?
I apologize if this is boring, guys, but I don't care. I actually need that. No, I need that. Dang it.
At least the landscape is nice.
I don't think you will ever see this ever created ever again.
I want my viewers to point out, am I doing something wrong here? Am I doing something wrong?
Hey, my viewers, don't point things out. I know.
Oh. Wait a minute. No, I can't do that. Crap.
Redo!
No.
Come on, we're all set.
Well, no, I might be able to do it. No, I can't. I'm stupid. Let's just wait for these to do stuff that verb... So, how you doing, Winter?
I found something shiny. Except it's green. Hey. No, it's green. Holy moly cow!
Let us block that area off and just
I love
go
how,
the other way, please.
I love how your commentary fits my video.
What?
Your commentary fits my video. Like, it's appropriate. Oh, this is bad. Okay. I loved you, but now you have to go.
Ooh.
Goodbye. Look at that! It was all here from the start. I'll swim out of these. No, no!
You're out of-
Haha! I have awesome reflexes.
Oh, where's the baby?
Look at that! Ow! Ouch, my eye!
Die, Winther. Well, no. Die, whatever.
I'm not dying, but... it's just... I can't die. Look at all the things I have.
What all do you have, Winther?
An awesome voice. An amazing personality. A wonderful accent that everybody loves.
I may have to do my saving grace here because... Yes. Yes, let's do that. Let's not screw it up, please. You know what? I'm also really stupid. I should not be doing this here. But... Yeah. So, note to self, look up how to actually make weakness potions next time.
Should I tell you?
No, I will have to look it up on my own.
Okay.
Because that's kind of cheating, you know.
Alright.
I would rather be in danger of dying while doing it.
I agree with that.
I'd rather that too.
Oh, screw you, game. Screw you!
Game is not my name.
Screw you, Winther.
Ah, oh, dear. You.
No. Yeah, screw you, game.
Alright, where?
Why would you... I say.
This is normal, by the way.
Your commentary fit my video perfectly.
Wait, no, that's a bad thing. You don't want him to have something amazing.
Wait, yes, something amazing?
No. What the heck, game? Why would you do such things as these?
Actually, a bad idea. I'm going to step on it, am I not? Actually, what am I even doing? It is not how I'm supposed to do things the effective way. Ah.
Cheepy poo.
One.
You know what I really should have done? I should have set my spawn in the Nether.
That would have been smart. Yeah, you should do that. Next time, make a bed.
Can you still make a bed? Are you still in time to fix your mistake?
No, I've long since abandoned.
What a shame.
Aw, you lost your perfect chance.
Yeah, I really should have done that. That would have been very helpful in case I died.
You know what? I should have brought a water bucket with me. That would have helped so much.
It nearly helped me until I remember that, oh wait, I need other stuff.
Well...
I made a cauldron, is what I'm
saying. Oh, yeah. Freak it, I'll just do it this way and whatever.
I ended up, like, getting 7 pieces of iron total before I went into the Nether.
I didn't even think of it.
Oh yeah, I have lots of iron.
Made boots, a bucket, and a flint and steel. So, no, I guess I found 8 pieces.
Oh, the flint and steel in the Nether is, like, mandatory.
Well, yeah, it's mandatory to get in.
Oh, no, it's not.
Okay, you can place a leaf next to a lava pool and then, like, build a trail of leaves or wood blocks.
Yep.
Yeah. That's very efficient. Much better.
Yeah.
Wait, you mean I'm not supposed to do it like this?
Well, go ahead and take the 5 minutes to do that. It's really great.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been getting shears and...
Mm-hmm. Oh, and you're using wool. Yeah.
Okay.
No, the leaves.
That was a little more dangerous than I thought it was going to be.
Be sure to collect all the tall grass, too.
Why the tall grass? Oh, because the firebird is better? Does it have to be dry?
Yeah, sure.
Can I use wheat?
I don't think so. Although it should be that way, like if your crop only if the farmland beneath it isn't moistened though.
Oh, okay.
Winther, at the very least, you know, I have to take a very long time to do what I need to do right now because the game hates me. So, you know, You have time to catch up still.
You know, I hear the game hates you, but I can't help but notice that one of us is dead and one of us is not.
And the other one is undead.
I hate you more.
Well, this was pretty stupid.
Never said that wasn't true. Why do I not have that equipped?
Oh, whatever.
That's what I'm saying.
Well,
Did we do, like, large biomes or something?
Nope.
Because this is a pretty large biome.
Well, I guess I can't be any more better prepared than this, so...
Let me see. Oh man, this is not where I want to go.
Wow. Is that your computer?
What?
The huge sound that just was on, I think, your end.
I doubt it. It might have been something else.
Hmm.
I don't need you, but I need your friend over there. Yes, you. I need you. You were useless to me.
Aww.
I do need you. No, you can't do that. You're not allowed. I said you're not allowed. Thank you. I think everyone knows what just happened. No, that's not something I want. Ow.
Oh, okay, so... My portal's definitely not where yours were.
Yes, mine popped me out pretty much right at a fortress.
Really?
What?
Yeah.
I was nowhere near one. Or maybe I just went in the wrong direction. Who knows?
How'd I go that way?
It was impossible for me to go the wrong direction.
Mm.
It really was right there.
Oh.
So I was towards 00 Winther.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I didn't expressly check the portal coordinates because I didn't need to. Okay, so I think spawn should be right over here. Oh no, there's still one thing I need. I gotta go look for it.
This
may
Anyone
want
to
take a guess what thing I need is?
Be promising. Wow.
Hi, X.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, sorry, I was listening to music. What?
What?
Would you like to take a guess at one thing I need?
We're recording and maybe? You're listening to music?
Yeah, I'm not recording anymore.
Yeah, but we are.
Yeah.
And you're supposed to give us awesome commentary.
This is true. We did say that.
Okay, but I'm going to guess the one thing you need most in your...
Life.
Life, yes. No, but, one thing you need most, or the only thing you need, period, rather, is a spider eye. Is it a spider eye?
Yes.
Yes! I'm awesome.
I have killed one spider and
well,
he
this
did
is
not...
Well, this is
mine shot, man. You've got...
Yeah,
got
I'm gonna
score.
Go to mine shaft and just... Listen for spider sounds. That sounds like a wonderful idea.
Yeah. Otherwise, you know, it's easier to find than the overworld ones. It's more.
Does anyone know how long we've been doing this?
Longer than half an hour.
Yes. And less than 48 minutes due to us having recorded for longer than we need to shut up. Where is the frickin' hole I dug in the ground? Ah.
This is completely safe.
Yep, completely safe. That is my middle name.
And your surname as well.
Yes, wow. I am either pretty safe, or completely safe, completely safe.
I'll call my son completely safe.
My parents did it just to make me get made
How do I get
school.
There?
Go to 0-0.
No, I have the fortress right in front of me. It's like this huge lake of lava and doom and death between us.
That's unfortunate, isn't it?
Swim.
Oh.
That is a wonderful idea.
Well, you brought PT your fire approves. Resistance potions, right? That you made before you found blazes.
I remember that part.
I yeah. think Let's do that. I think I don't like any of you guys.
I know. Let's do this.
You're all jerks.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be? Wait, are you referring to more than just me and Petey? Like people in general?
I don't want to do that.
Green-skinned people.
Oh. Yes.
Man, I sure wish I could do the thing that I should be able to do, but I can't.
Ha 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 ha! Suffer!
Well, while this is happening, let's go look up how to make a potion of whatever. How do I get to Minecraft Wiki? There we
go. I feel like I have a chance now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Well, with the loading times on the Minecraft Wiki, yep. all the advertisers you have to go through, you do have a solid chance, because it might take them 10 minutes to load that page.
Yep.
Okay, potion of weakness. So, how do I shot web?
Yeah.
Yes, I do need that thing, but I do not have that thing.
Yeah, you have to have that thing. Like, it's mandatory.
Did you get that thing I sent you, zombie?
Don't give it to the zombie, give it to someone else. Like your brewing stand. Your brewing stand really wants it.
My brewing stand wants everything.
No, I can't let you go! Yes, there we go. Perfect.
I think I can just do this. And if not... Hey, zombie. Oh. Where's your friend? I heard you had a friend. And his name is... Jim Bob.
Ooh.
Hello, my... wonderful, wonderful friend right there.
Good morning, Ajax. Have you slept well?
Mm-hmm. I've just been listening to my own music, because I'm a tool.
Makes music lies.
Yep.
You know, you have to make music for an intro for this speed challenge.
Okay, you know what? You can be in there. No, guy, come here.
Uh-oh.
I need to write something non-intro related to break up the intros.
Dang it, guy!
Ajax has a career as an intro!
A career that does not pay. Best kind of career.
No!
Are you dead?
No!
I'm playing an appropriate song for your situation right now.
Did you die?
Nope.
Are you sure?
I am okay. Positive.
So I guess what I'm resorting to doing...
There, this is what you deserve. Good boy.
Maybe I... Ooh, okay.
I noticed I forgot something fundamental, obviously. I knew it was going to...
I'm gonna guess for you, it was either sand or an apple.
It's not that I forgot what I need to get, it's just that I didn't get it. Shoot. Well, I have nothing to do for a little while.
That is very good.
How can you not have something to do? There's always something to do. Grind spider spawner stuff, or...
Hire a whore.
wish I had a spider spawner that wasn't poisonous and deadly.
I'm glad.
You just use the fence posts and blocks, man, and then they can't get to you.
I'm glad that none of you heard what I
but
said.
But that also requires finding them.
I'm glad. I'm glad none of you heard what I said. Also,
did you say that you hated us?
Also, Ajax, remember last time you were playing around with fences and cave spiders and yeah, I think you shouldn't be talking.
The last time I did it, there wasn't a problem. It was just the last time I did it while also playing UHC with you.
Yep.
That's a problem.
Yep.
Oh, hello.
Last time.
That wasn't last time for me.
Last time.
Oh, dang it. Before things start spawning in my face.
It's a lot different in single player. Well, a little bit different. Okay.
Minecraft music sure knows how to make you want to kill yourself.
Aww. That was so sad.
Time to venture over to Bungie.net.
Why?
You know, Bungie, the guys that hate PC gamers. No.
Ah, yes.
That quote was taken out of context, but...
You actually got it? PD?
It went... That.
I don't like anything like that stuff there. Man, I sure hope this works. I wish there was an anti-bed.
An anti-bed.
What? Yes. Oh, yeah, me too.
If you have your spawn set anywhere, it just destroys it.
No.
I want to go back to the origin.
No, not quite. But,
Oh, you mean like a daytime bed?
I can make night vision potions.
Hmm.
I got a carrot from a zombie.
And visibility.
No, I can't.
I thought you said you only had one piece of gold, though.
What?
I thought you said you only had one ingot of gold.
Oh, yeah, you need... Oh, crap. Well, I guess I can't.
I mean, you can still do it. I'm sure you'll find another ingot.
Obviously. That is a worthwhile thing to go be searching for. Is face.
Yep. I can... So. I know for sure.
So you're saying I should go do that?
Yep.
Okay, I'll go do that.
Good job.
Okay. No, let's not do that. Actually, I do know where... Well, I don't know where it is exactly, but I do know where some gold is. So I don't know where it is what I'm saying. what can I get rid of? Let's do this, because I will need that. I'm sure you all know exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
I am watching things.
He's completely uninterested.
Okay. So let's put that in there.
Oh, man.
That.
Last time I saw this guy's face, he was mostly naked. Doing a pose, hiding his face, and also a cardboard cutout
in your bed.
Somewhere hidden in
your bed.
No. Hidden somewhere in a Halo 3 mission.
In your bed.
Okay there.
It happens. It's spongy. Just go with it.
Under your sheets.
Bed is spongy.
What?
Your bed is spongy?
Yes, that's what I said. It's spongy. it's better that way. I like that.
Okay, next addition to
it's
Minecraft.
Nice because it's absorbent.
Sponge beds. Oh, this is pretty nice, actually.
There was a lava pool right near spawn as well.
Yeah, there is one pretty close to spawn.
Was it in like a big stone area?
With chickens?
Well, then there's stone around it. Yeah, I think Winther might have found the same one.
It was part of the jungle, but it's all stripped of dirt and trees.
Okay, no, it's not that one.
Okay.
Sorry to disappoint you.
I have a zombie villager holding an enchanted book.
Wait, a zombie villager?
Yep.
Freak!
So hopefully he does not despawn.
Okay, this is
because other than these damn spiders, I have literally everything that I need. Also, I am going to crap my pants when the sound that happens when you start healing a villager happens.
Yeah, that's true.
I haven't ever actually heard it in person. I've only ever seen it in videos.
Yeah, it's about 8 orders of magnitude louder than anything else in the game.
Bless
even
you.
The Enderman screams.
Other than zombies breaking doors.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's true.
For whatever reason.
It's only like 2 orders of magnitude above that.
Why are all the zombie noises so loud?
I don't know.
I feel like there could be a good pun in there somewhere, but...
Hey, Creeper, you want to blow up those chickens for me?
I mean, if there was a thing with dead people usually being loud, then it might be... Might
boom!
Oh, you healed him. Or you didn't.
But normally you'd think of things like silence is the grave or something.
Look what I found! It's so nice!
A carrot.
Yep.
A...
What?
Are you going to Winther? It's a pot.
Okay, time to make that evil laugh. Kebab!
Mahogany.
I think there's, it's like a pressure point in Winther's brain somewhere.
It's painful.
Like right at the part that makes you laugh. If you just say that word in that specific way, it just sets something off.
Yep.
It's just uncontrollable from there on out.
Oh, come on, stupid faces, where are you?
Oh, it hurts.
Winther, I think you're going to win.
Yep. Ah. It's painful. Okay, this is something. Oh, yes, I'm going to win. Oh, look at that. Charlie! Come here, Charlie.
You're looking for the wrong thing.
No,
there we
I found
finally,
exactly.
Finally, I find a stupid thing that I need to kill.
This is a challenge, like a developer.
Hey! No! No! Yeah,
they only drop spider eyes like 33% of the time.
Ow!
Well.
Oh, he's on the
so that ability. Sounds about right.
I had the splash potion already, but actually, should I trap you just in case the other guy is dead?
I knew this would be my lucky thing.
Come here. Oh, fuck. Ow! Okay, see, screw it.
Whenever. I figured you guys already had.
Already had? Did my connection drop? Freak. My connection dropped.
I hear you.
Oh, hello. I heard you.
So I thought you guys already had, like, everything you needed. Once you found the zombie villagers, you guys would be done. But apparently that was not the case.
I was just trying to catch
come
another
here.
Zombie.
Come here. Yes, yes. Good boy. Yes. Here. I'll open the way for you. Yes, yes. Go. There's something you really like. No, it's not me. No. Okay, I think I need to lose.
So I know the way here. I apparently don't know the way here. Dang it. Okay, there we go. Let's go over and see our friend. Hello, friend. How are you? I'm stupid. It's pretty great. Okay, let us create something. Let's not screw this up. Okay.
Screw it up.
Hey, little guy, you're still holding that book. You're a nice guy.
I'm playing your victory anthem right now. just get it done within the next 40 seconds, okay?
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I still need to actually
Oh wait, it's a loop. I can just keep this going forever. Never mind.
Hello. You're just sitting there holding your book of blast protection 2.
Oh come on.
Which come to think I could have used because, you know, I could have been facing guests. No! No! Well, whatever. And then... loud sound!
Damn it! Aww.
Well, if you hurry up and do some iron bars at the feet of a zombie, you might be able to use it.
Well...
oh, wait, you have to wait until they actually get cured. Ooh.
Yeah.
But the iron bars make so little of a difference that it's not even worth it.
I don't know, actually.
What
so.
About
like
the iron bars?
It's really insignificant. If you have, like, iron bars within, like, a 5x5 square around a zombie villager while it's being cured, it makes it go slightly faster, but it's really, really small.
Oh, okay. So, Petey, like, is your villager cured?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Yeah, I think he's waiting for the,
yep.
for the cure to take
Me too.
Over. Oh, ooh. Well, in this case, maybe the iron bars would be something to go for.
Yeah, that's why I was...
since it's so down to the nitty-gritty. You guys have probably already said this, but I was busy listening to this thing.
Uh-oh.
Ah! Die, die!
No, it was just a skeleton.
This would be the perfect time for a supercharged creeper to come out of nowhere. It would just be an amazing end to this thing.
Stop jiggling.
Keep jiggling! Dee-dee-ding.
What's jiggling?
Oh, this is intense.
The zombie villager is jiggling.
Come on, come on. Oh. Come on, you can heal. Is it like random?
So, it's like a random interval between 5 and 10 minutes or something.
Ooh,
like that.
Then
yeah,
there's a chance.
It is a bit random.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Weakness! Go again!
What?
More weakness!
I don't think that helps.
Come on.
Come on. Stupid, by the way.
Try to heal. Try to throw, like, a level 2 healing potion at him. Maybe a couple. See if that works.
Yeah, I wish I could, but, you know.
Oh, yeah, to help him heal.
To help him heal.
Yeah. I understand.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
This is
I should just give him a little bit of lava.
Yeah, that works.
Speaking of which, I accidentally, like, in the nether, put lava right in front of my face instead of, like, a crafting table.
Hmm.
So, you know, lava flows quickly in the nether, and I was like, ah!
Right.
But it did not touch me.
That's good. I was just on, like, a thin, one-block-thick shelf of netherrack with the gas firing away at me, and the world is blowing up around me, and
I'm having issues! It was going so well until I remembered that I had to do something very important. Please, no, please don't do that. Please don't do that. No. No. Come on.
Oh!
No.
Sunlight.
Yes!
You've spoken to the sunlight. Oh no! He could die. Oh, you got a water bucket though, then you'd be fine.
Remember that enchanted book I said he was holding?
No! No!
Villager died?
A creeper!
Did he kill
a creeper blew him up!
You blew it up! Damn you!
That really does suck.
I cannot believe this.
You still have a chance, Winter.
You just need to get another golden apple, another weakness potion, another zombie villager in the next 2 minutes.
Well, she should have 3 weakness potions, right?
Yeah,
but only 1 golden apple. It threw away the rest of the gold.
Oh. Yay, there we go.
Oh, we won.
Yeah, 16 gold.
Hmm.
Well, that was a good battle until the end, anyway.
So, like I said, perfect time for a creeper to come out of nowhere.
I hate you.
The same way I meant it, but, yeah, I sort of jinxed it, didn't I?
Yeah, now I'm just closing myself in, thanks to you.
Well,
now you know what we must do, right?
And just facepalming stuff.
Well,
no. I'm in a zombie dungeon. Oh, wait. He's not holding the book anymore. You stole my book! You know what that means?
I'd sell it back to you for
you get the zombies.
Nominal fee. Oh.
No, no, I don't get the zombies. He gets the zombies.
I see.
He can have the zombies. Go get him.
So well.
Go get him.
Well done, Petey.
He stole my book.
That sounds like a very interesting battle between you two. I kind of didn't do so well. So, it's a good thing we have that third person around for this one, because otherwise it would have been really lame, because it would have ended without either of us getting the zombie guy.
Well,
no. Go get the zombie villager.
Thank
go
you for
him.
Watching, everybody. I hope you had fun.
Yes.
See you next time.
Bye.
They're standing right next to each other and not getting killed.
Perfect.